September 29th, Akron taking on UT Rockets. Both teams looking for their first win in MAC play. Game number two, Alla Burton was a big factor as the Rockets won to even up the match. But in the middle, in game number three, it was Antos and Gorman who both came up big. They took game number three. Game number four was close all the way. Strand had some good hits, misfires there. All said and done, Akron comes away with the win in four games.